All are ready, no, now? So what we are doing, simple flag, okay? First, in a wavy line, we are drawing parallel flag like this. And we are going to give three partitions. Same length it has to go, okay? Can you all see this? So now I have to do everything reverse only, then only you all can see it. So I'm doing it in left hand side like this. This is a flat pose. Here basically we are just learning the technique of what we are doing in the mosaic. Okay? Now with the black sketch pen, you all will do the outline. Here to use mosaic technique. Now what is mosaic technique? The small, small pieces of tiles. Tiles, pata hai na? All know what are tiles? Yes or no? Wall tiles you all have seen in the bathrooms and all. Tiles or the glass pieces, small, small pieces of glass, which is stuck close by and it is being grouted. Grouted means it is cemented. Okay? So that same technique we are using here, but we are doing in the form of different shapes. That is triangle, basic shape we are using, triangle, the smallest shape. So I will start from one corner. I'm doing all these triangles. You have, whenever you are doing the triangles, you have to leave little only gap. Don't leave any more gap. Any shape of triangle you can do, standing, sleeping, but it should be small, small. And this triangle you all will color. Full shading you are doing. And between the two triangles there should be some gap. Little small gap, not more gap.
Miss, that looks like a paper one.
Huh? Yeah, we had done paper collage, na? Triangle paper collage last year. Same thing, but this is mosaic technique.
On my craft book.
Yeah, this is painting technique. Okay. Now, the top color full will complete like this. Now, I will show you all the circle. Now, for the circle, what we are doing with a pencil, first we are drawing the circle. Okay, with a pencil, draw the circle first. Small circle. And it has 24 spikes. So in this, we can show all the 24 spikes. We are going like this. 8. Then we are making it 16 lines we are doing in the center. Okay?
16.
24 lines we have to do totally. Now this shape we have done. Now see how I will be shading, coloring. I'm taking the blue. This I will be coloring the alternate triangles and thin lines I will be doing. Like this. Can you see one triangle, thin triangles I'm making. That line is the half of it we are taking.
Line banana.
And in triangle only we are shading.
I can't show.
Can you see this? Two thin, thin triangles. Huh? Otherwise, if you see here, my triangle got attached. Because the question is spreading. This paper is thin. Huh? Okay, then next, this side I'm doing with a green triangle. Green this. I've taken dark green. See, big triangles, small triangles.
Teacher, like this.
What is becoming?
Teacher.
Adi.
Teacher, हम लोग ने जो ऑरेंज कलर का ट्रायंगल बनाया है वो पूरे फ्लैग में बनाने हैं.
पूरा टॉप लाइन में बनाना है पूरा.
Okay, miss. Thank you.
I'm just showing you all now, little by little. And do neatly. Don't go to do in a hurry. This same thing we can do with the glass pieces also. When we are doing anything in a craft, na? Craft items. See, painting is all we are doing with the colors. And in craft, we are doing with the materials. The thing. You can use this same technique with the glass pieces or the tile pieces. Or how we have done the collage. Paperwork is all called as collage work. Okay? And if you have got a OHP sheet, that transparent plastic sheet. So you do this on that with your marker pen. So you, it will look like glass.
डंडे का भी ब्राउनी ब्राउन ऐसे ट्राइंगल करना है
इधर जो हाँ ट्राइंग सब ट्राइंगल नहीं करना है इधर डार्क ब्राउन या येलो का कॉम्बिनेशन करना है इधर उधर दैट इज
मिस देखो बराबर है क्या मिस
बाद
में
करना ओके
एक मिनट
लेकिन ब्लैक स्केच में इतना डार्क क्यों हुआ बीच में हाँ इरल ओके Now for the Viraj, you're not doing anything. Viraj, you're just sitting like that. And I'm going to check, put the marks down. Those who have not done directly, I'm putting zero. Huh? If those are not doing anything. Nirvi, Nirvan. Yeah, yeah, correct. Do small in between green, na? That gap has become little more. In between
all. Miss, ab dande ko bhi brown kar do kya main?
Haan,
triangles mein.
Brown, dande ko brown aur yellow. Upar ka isme yellow ye maarna. Aur edging, wo sukne ke baad edging se brown karna hai. See, I am showing you. Now you all see here, ha? Aur dosa, all just look at this video now.
Miss, uska border kar de.
See, now how I'm doing. See, I've done this triangle.
Black border.
Okay, up down triangle I'm doing. Now it has to dry little. Huh? Dry hone ke baad, phir ye brown se sirf outline karna hai usko. Not dry, it will spread. I'm just doing with a brown outline. दिख रहा है, येलो से पूरा डंडे पे येलो से ट्राइंगल फर्स्ट कंप्लीट करना है. देन इट हैज टू ड्राई, दैट येलो हैज टू ड्राई नाइसली, एंड देन विद दैट आफ्टरवर्ड्स विद द ब्राउन यू डू द आउटलाइन, अदरवाइज इट विल नॉट लुक नाइस. And here I am taking long, long triangles.
तो मिलता ही होगा, इधर भी मिल जाए.
बाजू बाजू में दे सकते हैं.
See, the rope I am doing in this style. Just round semicircle and just pulling it like this. Can you see?
Teacher. Red color.
I have done the rope.
Teacher.
With the red. Haan, Devan. Haan, Devan.
Teacher, aap screenshot nikal ke bhejne wale ho?
Nahi bhejne wale. Every time why this question is asked, always I give the video. Now I have done this. I'm just doing semicircle like this and then crossing the semicircle like this. This is the rope. And then double shade this side. I will do one double shading this side, alternate double shading. So it will look like the rope. Okay?
Wait, I'm not going to stand. I'm going to do which color.
स्टैंड में येलो कलर का ट्राइंगल मारना है पहला और ब्राउन से आउटलाइन करना.
ओके मैम.
Anybody has any question to ask? Because now it's 1 minute less than 1 minute.
Miss, I have.
Tell us.
Miss, what will come in this stand? What color?
I said no brown color. You can do directly brown triangle for the stand down.
Same like this, no? This, no?
Yeah, you can do that way or directly dark brown here, though, not yellow.
Just 1 minute. Can you take your hand?
Can you see?
Yeah, done, miss.